known to reach decibel levels comparable to that of a jet engine. CenturyLink Field is the location for this exciting matchup between the Seahawks and the Seahawks.
You know, all week long, people have been talking about this matchup, but not about the ground attacks on either side. And we noticed while meeting with the teams this week in our production meetings that both coaches have a lot of confidence in their running backs here today.
Yeah, even though they don't have the star, the marquee running back, I think they're both teams are hoping to catch the other team by surprise, thinking it's going to be all about the pass. And, they got a pretty complicated running game coming against us. So, we'll see which team reacts the best.
Nickel formation here for the defense. First and 10, handoff to the back. Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it? Well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage, so you keep crowding that line of scrimmage, look out, they'll throw it over the top.
Russell Wilson has it under center.
Second and one.
Here's the running play. Off tackle.
A lot of ways to get plays in the NFL. It doesn't always have to be by a pass. Good job that time by the running back.
The Seahawks will go with the pistol on this play, staying with the running game on first down.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Second and 10. Russell Wilson has his man. It's Percy Harvin on the receiving end.
When the offense crosses the 50-yard line on defense, you have to be careful now, because it gives the offense a little confidence. And what they're going to do here, they're looking for the big play down the field for that quick score. So on defense, you better play safe.
First and 10. And Harvin, with some nice hands, brings in the bullet pass.
Well, there's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Jim, they call that a post route. You know why? Of course you don't know why. The wide receiver is running towards the goal post, so they call it a post route.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Wilson from the shotgun. He'll fire it out to the left. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
That's why you like defenders who are good punishing tacklers. Make those receivers worry about coming over the middle. They'll be careful the rest of this game because of that big hit.
That leads us to second down. Running it like it's an option play.
And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
That's just bad execution by the offense. Bad decision by the quarterback. He pitches it out to the running back. Nowhere for the running back to go. And he lost a couple yards on the run.
Good. third and goal from the 10. Set up screen. Oh, it almost picked off that time. Nickel formation for the defense here. Fourth and goal to go. And they'll turn it over on downs. The defense does a fantastic job holding strong. Russell Wilson has it under center. Halfway through this first quarter now. He's up six.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
Split backfield here. Looking to the right side and throwing.
How about that? You throw the football behind the line of scrimmage, and the running back catches it and makes a big play out of it. He's able to make people miss, and he can break tackles. This guy is a force.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. First and 10. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
It's now second down. Throws to the right. Reaches out and snatches it.
Good job by the quarterback that time. Makes the decision. Throws it short. It does not get the first down. But I promise you, third and short is a lot easier than having third and long.
And he's intercepted.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Muscles through the defender.
Well, that's a good route that time by the wide receiver. They call that a post route. And they call it a post route because he is running towards the goal post. Nice throw and catch.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Brings it in for the score in the end zone.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window, very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it, fired it, got the touchdown.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. First down coming up. Going off tackle here. Able to make the tackle about 2 yards shy of the first.
The off tackle run, it's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
Second down and two. And he's forced to the ground.
This defense, they are definitely not faint of heart, are they, Jim? They will bring the pressure. Good blitz that time, and they take the quarterback down.
The big sack pushes the offense into a very difficult third down and 11. The Seahawks offense is still out there as we get the second quarter underway. The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback?
That's a terrible job by the defense in the gym. I mean, you got third and over 10 yards. You don't get a pass rush. You don't cover them down the field, and you give up the first down.
First and 10. Marshawn Lynch takes the football. Gains 5.
The great thing about the draw play, just for a split second, the defense thinks it's pass. Now they're reacting instead of attacking and allows you to get a few extra yards.
Offense lines up here. Second and 5. They'll run it with him again. The ball is jarred loose. He stacked up at that point.
That was just a terrible job by the offensive player that time. Protect the football. No excuse for letting it fumbling the football in a situation like that.
Baldwin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Perfectly thrown.
Another name for the fly route, the go route. It's a streak. And that means they want you to be a blue streak, run as fast as you can, get by that defense, and make a big play.
Got to make that play. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Failing to complete that one. So second down here. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. Looks to his left. Makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown.
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. They come to the line, and it's first down. Lynch. He's brought down. Number 24. Offense lines up here. Second and 8. Sticks to his hands. He'll be taken down about 3 yards short of the first.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are in play instead of just the third long where you only have like 3 or 4 plays you can go to.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch, and that gains a few.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
And it'll be second down and six after the running play on first down.
He's going to the left. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Third down now. Wilson from the shotgun. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Offense lines up here. Russell Wilson hits Zach Miller with that throw.
You can't always go for it on fourth and short, but I like this call. They make it, the offense executes, and they pick up the first down.
Russell Wilson has it under center. First and 10. Lynch is going to take the handoff now.
Good job of the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short game.
Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now.
Guys, I just spoke with a Seahawks official. Percy Harvin's injury seems to be relatively minor, or at least it's minor enough that he'll be back on the field shortly.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. And we've reached the two-minute warning. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Second and 8. Back to the running back. Looking for some daylight up the middle.
Good job by the defensive player squaring up that running back and just putting his big butt right into the ground.
Offense lines up here. Working that left side. Very nearly intercepted.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
Wilson's back in shotgun formation. Makes the grab. Gains 9.
I guess that's how we're going to be today, isn't it? We're just going to go for it on fourth down. That time they go for it and they get it. Good job.
Mounting a serious drive. First and 10. Ball is snapped and the quarterback tosses it to the outside.
If you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are and we're just going to come right at you.
The long drive continues. Second down and 4. It's the old end around. And that's a gain of 10.
Well, you get a couple first downs on a drive. It just, of course, it makes you feel good about what you're doing. It loosens up the offensive play caller, and there's nothing like dictating to the defense. I love it.
Offense heads to the line for the 13th play of this drive. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
What a drive this has been. Second and 9. Screen play is on. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind, but I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. They pounce on him there. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First and 10. They give it to him on the counter. To the right. They bring him to the turf. The Seahawks are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Ball is out. They recover their own fumble. What a lucky break this time. They fumble, but they recover it and maintain possession.
NFL teams, the offense, every single day they work with anybody that's going to handle the football. How to hold it, he didn't do a good job that time. That's why he fumbled.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Down the field. Ball's picked off. That brings the play to an end.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make it. Nice play.
First down here. Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Brings it in. The Seahawks call a timeout. They're first.
When you see zone defenses, throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
Second down now. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun.
Terrible throw by the quarterback. Terrible route by the wide receiver. Oh, wow, what a shock. The football was incomplete.
This will most likely be the final play before the half ends. Almost intercepted. The Seahawks getting set to attempt the field goal. And he puts it through for three. So that's going to do it here for the first half. Seahawks are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Seahawks lead by five. A check to the sidelines with Danielle Bellini reporting.
I had a chance to quickly speak with Russell Wilson during halftime. Right now, his guys are trailing, but he told me he wasn't concerned at this point. He said, "We haven't played our best football, but that's okay because we can still finish strong and get this win." That's it from down here, guys. We'll just have to see how things play out. Back up to you.
Thanks, Danielle. And now we'll go to the field. On first down. Action fake. Gets away from the pressure. Tackle's made. Game five. Russell Wilson has it under center.
Second down and five. It's an end around.
Left side. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Well, when you get a defensive end that's not watching for the reverse, that's when you want to run that play. And that time, the offense, good time to call it and good yardage picked up.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Leaning on that running attack again here on first down.
When you're behind in a football game, all you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Wilson sells the play fake and looks downfield.
It's Earl Thomas who makes the tackle.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
This play set up by the long gainer. Marshawn Lynch takes the football. After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. He's scrambling now. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
You cannot play quarterback in the NFL anymore if you don't have good footwork. And that means inside the pocket or outside the pocket. Avoid those sacks.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield, eyeing that left side. Rocks him with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete.
That was a big hit by the defender that time. The receiver drops the football. I'll tell you what, I guarantee the next time he goes over the middle, he'll be looking for that defender. Just short.
Setting up in the pistol on this play. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Now first and 10.
The give. And tackle down at the 43-yard line.
The outside linebacker that time just did his job very well and gets in there and makes the tackle for very little gain.
Here it's a second and 10. Right where it had to be.
Good job by the offense picking up a first down there. They've been terrific all day long. They're winning the football game, and they are tiring this defense out.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Setting up screen.
Not a completion this time. He's brought to a halt.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
Baldwin's a receiver in the slot. Second and 6. Caught. And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
first down here after the completion. Wilson from the shotgun. Throwing now to his left. Had it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
That's interesting as you watch the receiver trying to make that catch. He knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
Wilson's got it in the gun. He had it, but the hit jars the ball loose.
Good job that time, Jim, by the defender. He hit that receiver so hard, that football came flying out. That's why it's incomplete, the big hit by the defender.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Wide to the left, and he's going to pitch it here.
On his way.
Lynch with an impressive run.
You don't see this too often when a running back with his speed gets out in the open, and you go, there he goes. It's got to be a touchdown. But give credit to the defensive player. Stays with it, and what speed drags him down just before he gets into the end zone.
Over the line, touchdown.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us. And they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
No, it's not. It's a fake. Throws the pass. Got touchdown. Got the two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do. And you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Down in a 4-6 formation. With two hands, he has it.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
On second and 10, the throw to the left. The Seahawks now move the chains.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality wide receiver. He's fast, he's big. You got to mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
Going across the middle. What a catch.
Sometimes the defense can be all over the receiver. It doesn't matter. You cannot stop a great catch.
The quarter is about to end. One more play first. He's brought down at the 46. And that's going to do it for the third quarter. We'll be back to the beautiful skyline of Seattle for the start of the fourth after the break. See what they do on this third down situation.
Lynch, they run right. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Nice job that time. The run play gets the first down. You move those chains. Hey, it's kind of fun to watch a team tough enough and patient enough to run the football to get these first downs instead of throwing it all the time. This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
First and 10. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. Touchdown and drawing close.
What a good job by the offense driving down and getting that touchdown. Even though they're still behind, they're chipping away at this lead, keeping the pressure on their opponents.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. So they give up the touchdown, but they do not allow the two-point play.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
Breaks out of that one. And the tackle's made inside the 15. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Lined up in the pistol formation. They motion the receiver around to the other side. Second and 2.
Handoff, left side. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Nothing like seeing a complete offense. That's what we're watching here today. Yes, we know they can throw it, but what they're showing us here, they can grind out some first downs running the football too.
The Seahawks will approach this play from out of the pistol. First and 10. Back to the ground. They're going to run it right. That'll stop the play right there.
An off-tackle run. It's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
Second down and 4. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
I don't even want to speculate what the injury is, but I think it's safe to say by just watching the player, he's in a lot of pain, and I hope it's not serious.
The Seahawks lined up in the pistol. Third and 6. Trying to work that, and he's intercepted.
Most NFL linebackers, they're borderline good enough to be a running back, and they got the hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by the linebacker.
Offense lines up here. First down and 10. Here's the handoff, running off tackle.
Now the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Second down here. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun.
And it's off the mark.
In these type of situations, when you're losing the game, it's third and long. Don't try to be a hero, because when you try to be a hero, it's going to lead to a turnover. Then you really will be in trouble.
Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver. Now it's a third and 13. He'll fire it out to the left. That ball is going the other way. He's got a wide open alley. The Seahawks are in the end zone for the touchdown.
You talking about getting your team full of emotion and getting everything on your side. How about that interception by the defense, and then taking it back all the way for the score.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. The point after is good. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff.
out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield, looking to the right side and throwing. Gain of 16.
Perfect defense call that time. They allowed the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
That reception gave them, that's an interception. They've got him down there.
Good job that time by the defense, not being fooled. Being in position, when you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Baldwin's in the slot. The wide receiver shifting around in motion, looking for a receiver on the left side here.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game, tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. The wide receiver in motion. Lynch has got it on the handoff. Tackled at the 13.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
To the ground here. To the right side. Tackled at the 13.
First down by the offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show them something different here and keep them from scoring a touchdown?
First down here after the run. Into the open flat.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Russell Wilson has it under center. Second down and 10. Screen pass. The tackle was made.
Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets the completion. And there's some tight spots. Not a lot of room. So you got to really drive the football in there.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Screen. Catch is made. And he's brought to the ground. How will they handle this, Phil? Late stages and just trying to avoid a turnover, but a touchdown could put this game away.
I think what they'll do, Jim, they'll have a little gimmick play here because the defense is going to be too aggressive, so you take advantage of that and call up a play that they're not expecting. I think that's what the offense is going to do.
He'll fire it out to the left. It's out of bounds, incomplete.
Terrible game management that time by the coach. It's three downs. It's fourth down. What should you do? Well, I think you should punt it. He goes for it and puts his defense in a tough position.
They face first down. And the pass is intercepted. It's going the other way, and this game is all but over.
Anytime you're backed up on the offensive side, the quarterback's got to be extremely careful because if you turn it over, you're just giving points to your opponent. That time, a bad decision by the quarterback, and he throws an easy interception for the defense.
yards, and that pass is going out of bounds, incomplete.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Second down.
Running to the right for a gain of about five.
Here you are near the goal line. You got a chance to ice the game if you score. You have to know the defense is going to play run the whole way. Do you have the courage to throw the football in this situation? If you do, it'll score a touchdown. The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
And it's a fake.
Going to take off with it.
Throws to the right. Should have had it.
Nice job by the quarterback that time. Got outside the pocket. Got away from the pressure. Gave himself time, even though the pass is incomplete. Good job of avoiding the sack.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Goes deep to Sidney Rice. Right down Broadway. The Seahawks are going to use one of the two timeouts they have remaining. This will be the final snap.
First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
That's going to do it. The clock hits zero, and this game has come to an end. Well,